Hello. Okay, I have a lot of explaining to do. First of all, I have like, normally I like still have a little food left on my plate when I hit live, and I'm like, sorry, I'm gonna be eating sometimes because I have a little food left. I have like a literal full plate of lunch in front of me. I haven't even started because I just got, I like entered my house like 2 minutes ago and immediately ran down. I was like, go live. I'm half an hour late is the other thing. Because I had to go back to urgent care because my, or not urgent care, but I had to go back to the doctor because, my ear infection came back. So I'm really hungry and I'm extremely tired is the other thing. I haven't slept in like a week. I just like stopped sleeping randomly for some reason. And last night I got like no sleep after already being, hi sweetie, my dog is right next to me. After already being incredibly tired. So I am just delirious and my ears hurt and I can't hear very well and I'm starving and haven't started eating lunch. So I'm gonna be eating for a little. I had to pick something I can make fast so I could get here quickly, which narrowed the list to literally just microwaving taquitos that I normally would want to put in the oven, so they're very soggy. But hey, it's food that will go into my stomach. So whatever. I will be eating throughout the live stream. And that is just a fact of life. Got out of school because I had a bellyache. There's no school where I live. We got a bunch of snow today. Because usually we really don't, but we've gotten 2 snow days in a week. I'm in Virginia. I'm sewing currently. Very cool. But yeah, my eyes are like betraying me. Like I'm trying to keep up with chat and I can't do it because I'm so extremely tired. Okay, let me start booting up Papa's here. Let's see. it's a shame. I don't like to eat on stream because then, like, throughout the whole freaking stream, you can hear me kind of chewing sometimes, which is obnoxious as hell, both for me and the listener. Just a lot of obnoxious. Okay, Papa's Scooperia is what we're playing. On request. Okay, where is New Mookie Browser? I don't have it loaded up, so I've got to... Here we go. New Mookie Browser. Nope. No, you have to pay me.
I will do whatever I...
I muted it. You have to pay me. The serial killer. Shut up. There we go. Papa's Scooperia. Mayor Mallow is the poster child of this one. Let's go. Unbelievably loud compared to everything else. Like, truly unbelievably loud. This game is 1,000 decibels. All right, audio balancing is going to be an absolute war. Keep eating with taquitos. My dog's sleeping nearby. We're gonna make this a good day. Ugh. I'm so tired. It's crazy. It's been a long time since I felt this level of sleepiness. I think I might have gotten here during finals week. So it actually hasn't been that long. But it's rare that I hit this level that I'm at right now. Because holy guacoli. Let's play. That's right, we played for one day. Coily is awesome, but we're gonna do a custom worker. Okay, chef's name. Allow me some time to think about it. Please. We're just gonna name him the Doctor. Like Dr. J, Julius Irving. I feel like this guy is well known around the world at this point that everyone just calls him the Doctor. As always, y'all's name suggestions below. I hate all of you. Okay, let's see. What are we gonna make this guy look like? Wow. Wow. There's a lot to choose from here. Oh, this is like TikTok e-boy. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do the e-boy hair. Oh yeah, just make him look like an Amish guy. That's good. Okay. We'll drag the mouth as low as it gets. Yeah. Wow. Doesn't look like an e-boy anymore. But that's fine. Damn. This is good. Give him good posture. He's a tall man. Thin. This looks good. And then hair color. This is good. We never do glasses. Give me some circle-rimmed glasses, please. You don't have a single damn one. All right, we'll do the yellow glasses on yellow hair. Because he smells like Cheez-Its. I feel like he would smell like dust. And he's not a Discord mod. He doesn't know what Discord is. If you ask this guy to tell you about his family, he'll start listing animals. Room for rent. Wish I cared. Oh, we're in the big city. The doctor is living in the big city. All right, let's see here. Ivy, teach me how to play. Copy down each customer's order onto an order ticket. Seems fair so far. There you go. Okay, drag slowly. About as fast as the circles. Chocolate chips. Just one cookie, so we're gonna toss it on there. Seems good so far. And then it's gonna have a scoop of Niller ice cream on it. Oh, this shit is awful. Okay, I have no concept of space. I think I was to the left. I can't see because this big-ass UI thing. Apologies, I wasn't even done yet. And a cone. Okay. 98 is really generous compared to, like, how that looks. Good work on your taquitos. Alberto! What's up, my guy? Chocolatey nutness. Yes, plutness. Nutness. Yep, fire that bitch over there. And it's cooking time. I never had a pizzuki from BJ's. I guess it would be pronounced pizzuki. But I like saying pizzuki. I've not had a pizzuki. I'm sorry. I have to hit the check mark. Okay. Scoop-dee-doo. Oh, I went a little fast. Okay, that's fine. So I was to the left last time. So let's do like... Ah, we're still a little to the left. Okay. That shit is impossible, by the way. Okay, chocolate syrup. Peanut. Whatever. And then one cherry. What do you think, Alberto? Okay. 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 I think I've got a beat on your residence, where you live. My dog just fell asleep. Still a newbie. Hey, how about you suck my balls? Mini game. It's fashion flambé. We were just doing this in Roblox. Oh, I just gotta memorize his outfit. Oh man, it's a lot of pink and green. All done. I win. I win a prize. I got caramel apple gum. Okay. Leafs, white jeans, and then like McDonald's play place shoes. This is cute. Serving? Yeah, a little. There we go. To leave to babysit my brother. Boo! Boo! Cargo pants. I won't be wearing those. I want to stay in uniform this time. Okay, angry purple hat. blue, yellow polka dots, and the yellow shoes. Blue, yellow polka dots, yellow shoes, angry purple hat. Bing bong! Easy game, easy game, easy game. That's right, I agree. Kinda likes pizza. Strawberry poster. Jesus. Trying not to vomit here. Strawberry. Love it! Alright, whatever. Done. Let's go ahead and get a beat on the upgrades here. I'm engaging my third taquito. Doorbell. Done. Okay. Big boosters, oven alarms. No quality of life upgrades on this one, like the auto milk, that kind of thing. It's literally just boosters and alarms. Wow, so it's really never going to get any easier. That's a shame. This game sucks. Done. Goddamn. At least his outfit's better than this one. Mint chocolate chip. Better get that scooping. Scooping's not the problem, man. It's the topping section. There's a lot of moving parts. All right, down. Chocolate cookie with mint chip ice cream, chocolate syrup, chocolate shavings, and what is that, an Andes mint? I like your taste, Don. forgot already. A chocolate cookie with chocolate chips is pretty stupid, though, and I do think you're stupid for ordering that. Oh, he's chewing the gum! Hell yeah! That'll be $30. Okay, Ivy, it wants a traditional. This is what my order would look like, man. I like your style. Yeah. Yeah. Eat another taquito. Taquitos. Taquito. Welcome, Chen Hee. I hope this isn't a massive disappointment. Cookie's done. Okay. Mint chip. I'm to the left every time, man. Gotta learn my lesson. We've got time to take an order. Just barely. Whew. Okay. Chocolate with nuts. Okay. Chocolate syrup. Whatever. Okay. Chocolate shavings. And then an Andes mint. Let's see. Let's see, Dom. 99 in the order, 99 in the build. No worries, man.
Miller Bean.
Miller Lite. That was perfect, by the way. Just so we're clear. That looks pretty good as well. Shit, that was not great. Okay, we threw it there with the peanut. All right, let's see. Man. This one's gonna be tricky. Oh shit, oh my god, overcooked. Okay, and there's nobody waiting, right? Yeah, okay. Someone's about to come in, probably, but that's fine. Bangarang. That looks pretty damn good. I don't know about that one, but... Look at how nice... Okay, this one looks really good. I feel like this is the closest we've ever come to a perfect. We did get 100 on the build. We got 99 on the bake and 99 on the dough, which is just kind of baffling stuff all around. I think we went too fast on the scooper for a millisecond. Good, proud of us for getting 100% on the topping, though. Three cookies. Take your business elsewhere. You look like a fucking mushroom with that hat. I'm going to step on you and go wahoo and pump my arm in the air. This is so unfair what you're doing. Okay, you don't necessarily have to go as fast as the dots. You just need to go slower than them. Okay, that's good to know. We got a single molecule of yellow. Hopefully it doesn't make a difference. This guy sucks. Average food service experience, yeah.
Are you guys still open?
Yeah, only for about 15 minutes.
Great, party of seven.
Yeah, I did that. Okay, your point is? Yeah. On the same plate. Yeah, dude, that shit blows.
Yeah, me and my wine moms are gonna have, like, my wine mom friends are gonna have a wine night.
Cool, can you do that at noon? Instead of 8 p.m. at this establishment that closes at 8 p.m. and then they're there until midnight, slowly drinking wine until they're all wasted and then they tip $8. Vanilla ice cream. Boom. That was awesome. Okay, so I have to cover the whole thing. I think so. Dude, this looks good. That looks good, man. That looks really good. First of the day, and just like that, I'm awake. Boom! Alright, we're on our way, folks. We're on our way. Let's see, next game. Slider Escape. I actually like this one. Routed. Congrats. Here's an ugly ass t-shirt you'll never wear. Because why would you? Have you ever wanted to look like you're wearing a smock always? Well, today's your lucky day. Raise your hand if you're sensitive to dairy. I don't think I am. But I'm sorry that you are. What color do we want to do? I made up my mind. They really mean it when they say black. Jeez. It's black as night. Okay, whatever. Use the help button to learn about the scoring system. I'll do that so you never tell me to do it again. Well, let's go. Janana, voted by chat as worst themed name in a landslide victory. Oh, is it banana? Is she gonna do banana? Baffling stuff. I wanna know Papa's net worth. Alright, Janana. Okay, this is where you lose me. Like a chocolate chip cookie dough, but with peanuts instead of chocolate chips. I always knew you were a creep and a weirdo. But not in like the cool Radiohead way. Okay, peanuts. There we go. Get bacon. Rico! Long time no see, my friend. Is that tar? Motor oil flavor? No sweat. I'm assuming it's cookies and cream, but I don't know. Rico seems like a hard ass. Maybe he drinks motor oil. Okay. Neat.
Goddamn. You're gonna make me wait forever! Ah!
Please. Okay, ice cream. Oh, fuck you. Wait your turn. Bingo. Alright, what the hell do you want? Big Polly.
Big Polly, hurry. N&M's. That one flash of red for a millisecond is gonna lock me out of a perfect score. That's, I think, the most unfair part of this game. Oh, shit. That's just user error. That's the most unfair part of this one, I think, is that when you just start, it'll immediately be, go straight to, like, the rate check and will often give you a red before you even started moving, which is incredibly unfair. Okay, banana. Dude, that is a whole banana. Oh, it's just on the side. Okay, that makes me feel a little better. Not bad. Not half bad. Everything's black, so you can't see, like, anything. All right. What? We got time. Oh, a special recipe. Holy smuckers jam. Two cookies. Really making me work for it, huh? A whole banana on the side. Yeah, dude, just go eat a banana. I just, whatever. It's fine. Wow, I suck ass at this one. I just need bake alarms. I keep over baking literally everything. Okay, two. This cookie has been just ass blasted in the furnace. I put it in the kiln like a clay pot. And tar flavored. I can't tell if I'm supposed to go all the way or just try to keep it over the ice cream. I think I'm trying to keep it over the ice cream. Maybe. I really don't know, though. Sorry, Rico. It's going to taste like ash. A lot went wrong on that one. Good Lord, she is baked. Wow, yeah, this is the, I thought this was a chocolate cookie. Well, isn't that just a damn shame? I can't take an order yet. Also, that was way off center. Jesus. I didn't put them on the same plate is a fun fact. So I think that means I've locked myself out of the secret recipe. And Crystal's gonna go ahead and order, like, my whole stock. Is that alive or dead? Its eyes are open. Okay, it blinked. It's alive. Yeah, this is torture. It's alright. This is always how these games go. We have this one, like, catastrophe day where we don't have any upgrades yet and we're learning what's what. Just go ahead and get it all out of our system. It's alright. There we go. Over the ice cream for a perfect score. Okay, sounds good. Everything's going wrong. Shut up and never come back. Never come to another stream. Take your negativity elsewhere. All right. Whipped cream. Sure. Chocolate shavings. There you go. Salted caramel square, and it's all about 5 feet to the right. Big Polly. Baked to all hell, but besides that, whatever. 98, whatever. Okay, is there truly no coming back from accidentally putting them on different plates? I think so, and that's really, really, really cruel that it does that. Truthfully, it makes you literally start over. You know what I'm gonna do instead? Give this person just the wrong order. Oh no, but she's our special order, so it literally... I don't know. Let's just make it and see what happens. Just incredibly unfortunate. Let's give her everything she asked for except, like, the whole second cookie. And maybe it'll be enough to get us to good enough score to get that recipe. Whatever. Okay. What do we think? The other cookie's gonna get burnt, but I'm really focusing on Ivy here. No. No dice. Wow, they got fried.
I didn't put them on the same plate.
I made the same mistake.
Order up.
Almost 3 stars on the day. I think the banana saved it. I think you're right. All right, we learn from our mistakes.
Right, we still ranked up. We still raked in some cash. I'm a good man with taking a few times until we can afford a... Oh, and we got Rico's Chili Works, dude. No sweat. Until we can afford a bake timer. She wagged her finger at you. That's fine. I just happen to never want to see her again, so that actually works out quite nicely for all of us. Cow. I could look like a cow. That is not camo. What the hell are you talking about? They have the gall to call that camouflage? That's a cow. I mean, it works with the outfit. It is a scoot. It's a creamery. So, yeah. I like it. Another table. We love tables here. Okay, how much is it to get an alarm? 90. To get the first one. We have $38. Okay, we're just going to need to play it for a while until we get some achievements. Or just make it to payday. Really just whatever it takes. It's camo if you're in a cow field. That's true. It's a great point. Toffee chunks! Yes! I've been sitting here twiddling my thumbs like, where are the toffee chunks, man? Hank, can I interest you in some toffee chunks and caramel apple gum and nothing else? He is getting toffee chunks. Man after my own heart. Except you're a police officer. Okay, let me just go ahead and... There we go. Toffee chunks. And... Bake, bake, bake. I need to remember the same plate thing. Because that's what's really screwing me so far. Edna! What up, Edna? It's ACAB, but I love Hank. Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. So, like, ACAB... ACABE. You just throw accept Hank on the end of the acronym. Here we go. Someone named Dream just joined my stats class. Yo, maybe it's the real Dream. Mmm. Takito. Wow. We got time. We're gonna practice mindfulness today. We're not gonna overbake a single thing. See, like, that's so unfair. Do you see that? It keeps doing that. I'm going to lose a perfect day to that, and it's going to be really frustrating. Because that already locks you out of a perfect score. I don't want to sound like I'm whining, but that is literally stupid. Like, I hadn't even moved it yet. It was just because of the, like, drag animation it plays if you let go of click too high above the thing. And then it'll start tracking your speed too early. Like, before you have control over the scooper. It's not very fair, in my opinion. Okay, perfect score on the topping. That's awesome. We just took a little too long, but we'll have more decorations and oven boosters and stuff later on. That'll make that all boo-boo better. God, placing that like right above the middle is something that blows my mind. Why don't I just move it closer to the ice cream? Why don't I just move it closer to the ice cream? Why don't I just drag it closer to the ice cream? I've got time. Nope, mindfulness. Okay.
Like that shit. It wasn't red, so we didn't lose the perfect day. But that is so... I mean, we lost perfect day. We didn't lose the perfect score. It's just so unfair that it does it like that. That is horrific design. Okay. Chocolate syrup. That was as perfect as a drizzle gets. That is literally the definition of a perfect drizzle. Yeah, perfect score again. Just wait time. We're getting the baby boy almost just vomited all over his desk. We're getting the techniques down. Jesus, dude. I'm trying not to throw up right now. Lapete? Lapete? Mindfulness. Some sorry asshole named their kid Lapete. Dude, and did you see what that kid was wearing? I regret to inform you that Lapete is gonna grow up and have a thing for Lafitte. Like, you can just tell by looking at him. Alright, same plate, dumbass. I can't forget again. Why did it do it like that? God save Lapete. This dude is a bizarre human. 3. Dude, we've gotten perfect on all 3 toppings. This is great progress. We're getting low scores on waiting, but that's totally fine. That's to be expected early in the game. This is a huge triumph. Oh my god. I'll never. It's fine. They're pretty lenient on that, I've noticed. Okay, and then... peanut. Ganan. And then an ice cream cone. Mindfulness. Look at that. And we did same plate. Holy shit, y'all. I almost forgot again. Wow! This would be a perfect day if we had the weight all squared away, the weight score. What a day. I'm really proud of myself. Now tell me you're proud of me, everyone. Let's see, strawberry. Strawberry. Not gonna do the yellow babber today. I'm not gonna do it. No more yellow babber. All right, and that's a promise. That was my New Year's resolution. Was that like a quantum? Did I just prove string theory? Why did it pass through the cookie? I did like the same thing I did over here, like exactly. Less proud. I'll accept that if you can tell me what I did wrong. Or like what I did differently. Then I think you have the right to be less proud of me. But as things stand right now, I don't think you do because I literally did it perfect. Didn't really notice at all. It's just a glitch. Perfect. Okay, yeah, because it didn't show up on the score either. Well, that's a relief. What an awesome day. We did a great job. And I am a toffee expert as well. Just gotta hang in there for 3 days until payday. I suck at this one, dude. Not what I clicked. Wanna play? Whatever. Yay. Beanie.
Kind of crushed that. I just got a bunch of damn clothing. I don't care. I want, like, decorations, man. Balloons. Keep getting clothing items. I don't care at all. I don't care. No.
Time to hire some help. Let's see here.
Server's name Server. All right. This is the third iteration of the crone. He's a little too excited. He just wants to, make some friends and serve up some ice cream. I'm trying to, like, for the, what do you guys think of the name? I'm trying to, like, go for the same vibe as, like, she's so coquette. What is that? Is this week's iteration of Therm Learning Hour? Shoot like a bowling pin. Yeah, but that's fine. I wouldn't trust him around children. I wouldn't either, obviously. Ed Sheeran. Okay. This is good. Coquette is like girly aesthetic, like ballerinas and bows and pink and stuff. Ah. Yeah, is it pronounced like coquette or coquette? Probably coquette. First one. Coquette. Because it looks French. All right. We're good to go. Grope's home. And Penny's here. Purple Burple. I'm a pretty big fan of Purple Burple, I can't lie. Order! Yeah, that's yipes. He's registered. Yeah, he's like at the DMV. I hadn't even started moving the scooper yet, you freak. Don't give me that. Here's Grope. Taking orders. Yeah, I'll do two cookies. Okay! He's a snarler. He's at the scooperia to get his life on track. There we go. Registered organ donor. Wow, what a sweetie. But no one wants them. Yeah, that's even scarier. Someone just begging you on their hands and knees to take their organs. Please, I want to give you my organs. I'm okay. Purple Burple. Burple! Damn it. Off center. Okay. Strawberry. Syrup? Perfect. Literally.
Okay. Bing bong. That should be a perfect score. Calling my shots and everything. Perfectly timed. Artfully done. Is it bubblegum ice cream or ube? I think it's literally neither. I feel like every ice cream shop has like a flavor that's just named after like a color or a concept that's for the kids. Like they'll have one that's called like Superman. It's like, what's in it?
It's blue.
And I don't know. Kid me was like, absolutely, it's blue. I want that one, please. Okay, purple burple. Oh, it's burple flavored, probably. That's probably why they named it that. Oh, no! I got a little too adventurous off to the right side. God damn! Ed Undone getting a whatever. Ice cream. Ice cream is the word I was looking for. Here we go. Give me another one. Give me another one. I deserve it. Yellow? Yeah. How about you say yellow to a morgue after I kill you? That was seamless. Ooh, perfect timing. Hello? Okay. There we go. Brilliant. Two. Yeah, we went too far to the right with the strawberry, but that's okay. Banana. And then, ice cream cone and a cherry on top, and then we're good to go. Gonna get 10% on the weight score. 99 on the bake is pretty brutal. Especially when it felt like I did a perfect boy's job, like how a perfect boy would do. I kind of missed the music of Wingaria. The title screen theme of Wingaria was the worst of all of them. But the like song that plays when you're cooking up the wings is actually banging. Like they had like a major 7 chord in there, which I thought Papa's would literally never have. So Quinn's going to order every ice cream I've ever had, which is perfect because I have something that's probably ready to go right now that's burning as we speak, while Quinn tells me she wants a cherry one at a time. Burnt. In agony. Order up. Order up. And I didn't do a good job on the shuck syrup. And my dog just woke up. God damn it. Are these two on a date? What, Edna and Doan? I can think of maybe 1,000 other possible explanations to why an old woman and a young man would be having a meal together other than it's a date. But I mean, everybody has their own agenda, so I guess whatever makes you happy. Sure, whatever. Okay. Chocolate syrup. I cannot keep doing that in good conscience. I cannot keep doing that. I can't. I can't. I can't. I can't. I blew it. Oh, it's burnt. Of course it's burnt. This is the worst day of my... Oh! I burnt all of them. Ugh, I need a bake alarm so bad. Something about the way this game cooks throws off my internal clock. I think it's like way faster than any of the other games because I keep relying on instinct, which usually works like semi-well. And on this one, it's like everything cooks 75% faster than the other games. God damn, this is a hard one. Okay. Neat. Three cherries. So we're gonna do great on every part of this except cooking the cookies. And also, I probably took too long. I didn't. But yeah, burnt to hell.
Still got the 3 stars, so whatever. I don't care. It's very preppy in here. Is it as preppy as you imagined?
Yes.
Girl's raspy ass voice.
It's so preppy in here.
Minigame, whatever. Please be a fun one. Not especially. This one's pretty mindless. There are 226 fix under the Papa Louie tag on AO3. Yeah. No. I wish I could say I was surprised, but I'd be lying. I'm a commanding presence on the mound. Okay. Next. I know what I'll be doing today. Yeah, snowy day. Snowed in. No better time. That was really fun. So bored. Okay, I'll put on the bow tie. I'll put on the bow tie. Oh, I already have the bow tie. It's just like a different color bow tie. Oh, it removes my suspenders. Yeah, why would I literally ever do that? Actually ever. Planter box. Don't know why you'd ever want that inside, but it's fine. Did they forget to include posters in this game as a reward after the first one? I haven't matched a single thing to another thing. Well, that's certainly a shame. Yeah, we have L, C, B, H, C. Wait, these are both B? Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We still have no special because the one order we blew was the special. That's like really, really unfortunate. Still cannot afford another alarm. I want to put a knife into my face and then twist it round like a ring around the Rosie game. Amy. Amy! You slay me, Amy. How is that? Off the dome, too. I've never heard that before. Awesome. I like your, what is that, a beret? What happened to mindfulness? I'm just staying mindful about, like, how I want to go out. Chocolate chips. What's up, Grope? Janana and Edna now. Yo, you two time and bitch. I cannot believe it. I don't know, maybe it's Polly, who knows. Okay. Cookies. 88 of the aforementioned fix are explicit. Damn. People have too much free time. And determination. Toffee. There we are. Edna gets around. That's good phrasing. I like that. That's funny. Come on. Here we go. All right, let's get a perfect score to start the day. Just anything to make the corners of my mouth curl up. It's a pretty good start. Someone's going to walk through the door right when I'm like getting into a flow state here. Never mind. Perfection. Amy, that's perfect. That's literally perfect. Yeah. I know. All right. Oh, we have another chance at special. We've got to crush Rico's order. Talk about mindfulness. Top rated fic, explicit, is Papa Louie / reader. Oh, so it's like a POV thing? I've had my friends at school explain like every facet of fan fiction culture to me so many times. Just can't keep up with it all. Fan fiction is a part of the internet that I've never even like graced upon at all. Like, I was just never on any of the websites where it's a big thing. I was never part of any of the fandoms for anything, really. Like, there were a lot of things that I enjoyed that certainly would be that kind of fandom. But I was just never active on fandoms, because when I really liked something, I would just watch it a lot and love it. I would never go online and, like, look up anything about it or talk to anyone about it. I would just enjoy it and then go watch YouTube videos of, I don't know, fucking Markiplier playing Five Nights at Freddy's. But, like, eh. So fan fiction as a whole is a facet of the internet that I am just not very, very wise on. Like, I just don't know what any of the things mean. My friends have had to explain a lot of it to me. Let's check on the cookie bakes. We just have enough time, I think. This is risky. See, it's the first thing I do when I'm into a franchise. I go to Pinterest and Tumblr. Yeah, I don't have either of those apps on my phone. And I just, that's not really something I do when I'm into something. First thing I do when I'm into something is just consume all of it. And then I'm like, all right, all done. White chocolate. And then M&M's. Try took a little long. Yeah. And we did miss 1% on the build somehow. I'm not sure how, because it looks pretty good. Okay, we got to crush this, because I want to have a special. All right. Chocolate syrup and peanuts. Squeezy, squeezy, and penis. And then a cone and a cherry. Is everything good? Yes. We're going to serve this up. We're going to wait for things to bake, and then we're going to take that order. Give me the special order. We 1% off on the bake. That's pretty cruel. Okay. Whippa is awesome. Whippa is literally awesome. Oh my god, Whippa is so cool. The turtleneck with the chain is great. Sunglasses indoors. Enormous power move that I respect because I get migraines. And I'm always self-conscious about looking like a douche wearing sunglasses when it's not sunny out. Okay, let's see. Oops. Especially when I had to wear sunglasses all the time I was at VidCon. I didn't want people to think, like, I thought I was, like, a big-time creator. So I'm walking around in indoor spaces with sunglasses on. But it's because I was scared I was going to get a migraine because it was so hot outside. Okay. Yeah. Okay, purple burple, burple flavor, burptastic, perp, pink strawberry, yeah, okay, and then whipped cream, damn it, that's perfect score down the drain. It's exhausting aiming for perfection because human beings innately are not perfect. And striving for perfection is a fickle thing to do. Order up. God damn it. There's an account on AO3 named Therm, and they have one Boy Meets World fiction and five mash... Oh, shit. Five mash fix. I don't even know what... Like, both of those things are names I've heard a million times, but I haven't consumed either of those franchises. So I don't know anything about either of them. MASH. That is really funny. That scares me every time. It's so bizarre. Whippa loves some Nilla. All right. All done. Damn it. Writing fanfic about the Korean War is insane. It's a war show. Oh my god. That is so funny. Ugh.
7 of the Papa Louie fics are tagged with graphic depictions of violence. Papa Louie's scooperia held up at gunpoint. Yeah, is it like an armed robber coming in for a stick up? I've lost feeling in my left hand. Cool shot. Yeah, man. Perfect machine. Aviators are going on for sure. Want to play? Stop saying vanilla like that. What am I doing wrong? Is it not like, do you not say vanilla? Is it like
vanilla?
Mm. How's the carpal tunnel hand feeling? It turns out it's a long-lasting ulnar nerve issue that is just a POTS thing. Vanilla. When you say Niller, I get whiplash. Oh, I am saying Niller. Couple scoops of Niller cream. Is there something wrong with Niller? Like vanilla? Is that bad? I'm tagged with zombie apocalypse.
Love it.
There's a Shawnee Dew / Thermfic. Unfortunately, I am aware of that. There's no weird stuff in the tags. Yeah, I trust the good world, good people of the world, to leave that shit alone. It's so gross. Sounds like a slur when you aren't paying attention. Ah, I see. I didn't put two and two together. But it's not. It's Niller, like vanilla. That was pretty fire of me. Oh my god. Wow, hottest hand in the West. That was great mouse awareness. Say vanilla. Ah, but you're telling me I can't say, like, Nilla wafers? Or, like, I've got some, a couple scoops of Niller. Virginia's not that south. Well, parts of it are, for sure. I'm just in, like, the very northern tip of Virginia. Banana Man! Okay, Banana Man put me in the spin cycle. Southern Virginia is south, for sure. Virginia is literally, like, two countries. Crazy. Southern Virginia is a wildly different place than like Northern Virginia. Milli Vanilli. Neapolitan. 1.5 times tips. It's oh god, it's a 3-scoop-de-doop though. I hate that shit so much. I don't want to do that. I think I've honestly had enough scooperia for today. Frankly. I kind of would like to switch it up. So, something about the Papa's games, they're always fun, but I get bored of them within like an hour in one like sit down. And then I'm like ready to play something new. And then like a day passes and I'm like, I don't play more Papa's. So we'll get back to that in the future. Super repetitive. Exactly. Like, it literally feels like you're at a job. So, not to minimize having a real job. It's just like playing Papa's games. Please forgive me. Okay. Fuck it. I'm booting up Roblox. We're going to play a smattering of games. Yeah, we're doing Roblox. There we go. Oh, it froze. It does that sometimes. This game is so broken, it's hilarious. It just freezes on occasion.
We're going to have this black bar at the bottom for a bit. We're playing baseball. At least for a moment. What team am I on? I'm on the Wolves. Washington Wolves. We're on D. Yeah, please humor me for a little. As we play a little bit of Roblox baseball. That was someone's walk-up song, I guess. I changed my walk-up song because I felt bad. All the little kids were freaking out every time I stepped up because it was so loud. And I felt bad. Oh, I forgot the full screen. And I felt bad. So now I have two that I switch back and forth between. So I'm gonna let it be a surprise. I think it's really funny. Next time I come up, you'll hear my walk-up songs. All right, well, now I gotta wait an hour until my turn to hit. So I'm gonna look at my phone on my live stream meant to entertain people. Stop. Oh, is that this dude's strikeout sound? It's going to play that every time. It's 5,906 strikeouts. It's going to play that every time he gets a strikeout. That's annoying as hell. Rip walk-up song. I'll switch back and forth. If the people in the lobby seem annoying, then I'll switch to the really loud one. I'm gonna try out Luis Castillo. What is this, a windup? Luis Castillo does have a great windup, to be fair. I'm just gonna trust that this dude's striking this guy out. Coming to hit. Here I am. Yep, gonna play it again. Jesus. Awesome Man Cool again! With Bryce Harper's walk up.
Bring Zeddy down. Bring Zeddy up. Bring Zeddy down.
This is great. Well, damn.
Bring Zeddy up. Bring Zeddy up.
Well, Awesome Man Cool struck out.
Bring Zeddy up. Brings that it out.
Foghorn's crazy. I do love it. My dog's asleep. In a position that does not look comfortable. Jesus. I want to hit, guys. I want it to be my turn. I want it to be my turn to hit. Wow, star closer Josh Hader and the Houston Astros have agreed on a 5-year, $95 million contract. Jesus. The Astros are so good.
Bring that up.
I want to turn. God damn it. God damn. It's Blanton. It's Blanton. Guys, it's Blanton. Mine.
My ball!
Oh, Bryce Harper.
Bring Zanny down!
I love it. The Bryce Harper walk-up is hilarious. You ate? Thanks, bro. Imagine Thurm hitting the space bar in one hand, complete disinterest in the phone on the other hand. Yeah, that's exactly what's going on. I'm just waiting for my turn to hit.
Bring that up. Bring that up.
You gotta go. Good cover. Good cover. I'm a defensive monster! How do you get to pitch in this game? I don't know. That's true. I've never pitched. I kind of want to try. I don't know how to do it. Ball. Strike. Jesus, man. It's seriously gonna play this every time someone strikes out. Let me pitch next inning. Yeah, I don't know how to pitch. Begging for a pitcher. How do you pitch? I never done it. Alt F4. This guy is too funny. For real. LOL. I will find where you live and choke the life out of your eyes. Okay, they moved on, so I'll keep that in my back pocket. They're on a different topic of discussion. This pitcher's good. So I'm probably not going to get a hit. These are honestly my favorite of the walk-up songs, where it's clearly just kids picking their actual favorite song. Slow it down, make it bouncy. Hell yeah. What is that even about? What are you even talking about? I just thought that lyric was funny. Good rip, man. Is that down? No, it's foul. It's a Dude Perfect type song. Yeah, it's like stadium country. It's K-pop. Okay, goddamn. I should just assume anytime I don't recognize something, it's K-pop. I feel like y'all love to talk about Kapippi. Kapoopster. Ball. Here I come. Debussy, you bet. I mean, my walk-up song, Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna do context swing. It keeps tickling me to walk out to soft Debussy, Debussy. I was right there. I don't know if y'all saw me just swing like right where the ball was. My dog woke up and now he's leaving. Staying alive. I'm late on everything. This dude's throwing a lot of quick pitches, so I gotta hustle on the swing. Can't expand the zone, though. He's going to want me to expand the zone here. It was a strike, so I don't hate that swing. Leave game. Rejoin. All right, cool. My team only has 5 people on it. Oh, I just rejoined the same game. I just switched teams. That's funny. Wait, no. This is not the same lobby. No, okay, yeah, this is not the same lobby. Awesome and cool just switched to the same one. I just recognized them. Now I'm on the Dragons. I'm on the Chunichi Dragons. I love that we have the Chunichi Dragons versus the Washington Wolves. But yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and switch. I walk up to the other one so you guys can, if those of you, no spoilers. If you haven't seen me play Roblox Baseball yet, this will give you an idea of my other walk-up song that I have equipped besides Claire de Lune. So next time I step up to the plate, you can hear my other walk-up song. God, I hate that shit so much. La la. Oh no, this is the same game. La la la. Is that Salt and Pepper Shoop? It's not. It's not the Salt and Pepper Shoop. It's a different one. Just wait. Just wait. It's going to be a while. It's going to be a couple innings until I get in a bat, unfortunately. Maybe not. If they stage a rally here, it won't be. God, this pitcher's a million strikeouts. I need to go up against someone who does not know how to play. Ugh, this shit is so annoying, this sound. Every time. Well, this is. This is great. This is good stuff.
Can't see the ball. Your problem.
I'm just gonna go. Into the chat. Damn. Okay, next inning I'm getting an at bat. Edamame, wow. Do we have anybody playing first? No? Fine. Me when I all over the place. Thanks, bro. Thanks, man. You always know what to say. My puppy's gnawing on my foot. Ouch. I'm gonna keep being like a total clueless kid in the chat. How do you hit? I haven't played very much. Okay, thank, and then we say, okay, thank you, exclamation point. Click mouse. It says awesome man, cool. I'm trying to make friends here. Puppy teeth hurt. Yeah, they're really sharp.
La 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 la. One. Good play. Throw down the horn.
Okay, it's fine. This is hilarious. These kinds of songs are by far my favorite for the walk-up songs. It's just like a really normal song. Suck my ass. Am I leading us off? I am. After the seventh inning stretch.
La 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 la.
That's my other walk-up song. I've got that and Debussy in the wings. Ah! I was right there. That's an incredible pitch. Good job, guys. Bro's ball spamming. That's okay. I'm just not very good. That looked inside. Wow, that was a really good pitch. I'm just going to make friends with everybody. That was a strike. It was a strike for the game. In real life, that would be a ball, but this is Roblox baseball. I got to adjust. Wow, there's a good pitch. Lol, see? Bro's horrid. Lol. I mean, if it's a ball, just don't swing. Exclamation point. I'm new, so I don't have the hang of it yet. But it's... But it's fair play for real. Dude, I love this. This is great. Is your avatar mewing? Probably. Foul ball. Cause you're bad. Another ball. Bro. What is your deal? Don't hate, appreciate. That's right. Amen. I'm starting to think that you aren't awesome or cool. I just don't know what mewing is. It's like a big thing on TikTok. If you were here, there was like an old stream where we were in that one tycoon or simulator Roblox game. Oh, that's a catastrophic world event. Called Look Maxing. Basically, mewing is this technique that's supposed to make your jawline more pronounced. It does not work. It's a total hoax. But middle schoolers on TikTok everywhere are convinced that it does. And the idea is if you press your tongue to your mouth and like... suck on it. Oh, game froze. Suck on it slightly. it's like it'll give you a more pronounced jawline.
at least temporarily. Like, you can do that to temporarily have a better drawing for a picture, but kids are convinced that if you do it forever, you'll just permanently have a better jawline, which is not true. It's all the rage. Kids love it. Kids love to mew. Game crashed. I gotta hop back in there. Which walk-up song should I use? Do you guys think? Which one? I have the two. I'll use whichever one is your favorite. Can someone make a poll? One of the moderators, please. I just realized that's better because we have like a easy 50 split. Our options are Shoop or Bussy. And so far, it seems like a pretty even split. Let me get some water. I wish it was a little louder. It's very quiet. The Bussy one. And then my other one is very loud. I've got the quietest song in the game and the loudest song in the game, both on deck. Fell. Dude, it's a dead heat. It's tied 10 to 10. Why not both? Yeah, I mean, I can alternate. I'm saying which one should I use next. I'm there. That's right. This shit will kill me forever. Oh my god, it's close. Bussy is leading by literally one vote. It's 13-12. How many people are in this stream? I can't see. For some reason, Twitch or OBS doesn't let you just see from OBS. Well, it probably does. Let me go to docs. Twitch stats. There we go. Oh my god, it was here the whole time. There are 96 people here. Come on, y'all. Vote more. It's not where I wanted it. It's not where I wanted that doc to go. Ugh, it's not where I want it. Stop.
Brings it down.
Bussy has pulled away. So it's we're doing Bussy. Cannot be a democracy if you don't vote. That's right.
Brings Ellie up, brings Ellie down. Give it a birthday to the bow. Brings Ellie up, brings Ellie down.
Oh no, that's foul. Wow, we have 96 people here. We have almost 100 people watching me play Roblox baseball. When I first moved to Twitch, we had like 30 people watching me play like actually high profile games. And now I'm playing random bullshit. There's almost 100 people in here. You guys are the best. Game froze. Game crashed. I want to hear my walk-up song one more time, but it keeps crashing before I can get in a bat in. Okay, I need to stop switching windows. I need to just stay in the Roblox window. Here we go. This is a small team. These are small teams. I'll have a chance. And these are like relatively new players. This is actually a way better lobby, and that's a blessing that the game crashed. Okay, our infield seems covered. I'm going to go over. This side is weak. Brings Ellie up. Brings Ellie down. Strike two.
Holy crap, everyone. Holy crap. Holy crap, guys.
Strike three. Wake up, filthy. Wake up, filthy. Ugh. Not enough mustard. Therm for favorite singer at Grammys or Globes or whatever.
I may only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
How about that? Song of the year. I would be genuinely so pumped if 2023 or 2024 or whatever Song of the Year was Claire de Lune by Claude Debussy. Eat the girls up. I'm like Cookie Monster. I'm Girl Monster.
My blueberry pie is the perfect pie.
We're up to 100. Oh my God, 100 people watching. Thanks, guys. Sweethearts. Sweeties. I want a bat. I want a bat, blah. Oh, player number one is not going to the box. Must have quit or crashed or something. Wow. That's a good walk up. How good is the pitcher? Dang it, man. I just want to go up against someone who isn't like a great pitcher, so I have like a chance at getting a hit. I played one game in my free time yesterday, and it was against this guy who had never played. And I was like, perfect. I've never played either. And I was like getting hits and stuff. It was great. Blind Sally up. Blind Sally down. Blind Sally up. Blind Sally down. Homer. I'm on the Pittsburgh Stallions. Oh, shoot. I almost... Hold on. Hold on. We can do it. There we go! Yo! That was awesome! Oh. Do you show the Blackpink dance? Oh, I think so. Oh, the emote buttons in this one just make the camera rotate. That's obnoxious. So I guess I can't do my emotes. Okay, well, I'm sure there's a way to that I'm just unfamiliar with. I'm on deck. Here we go. We're going to get to hear that walk-up one more time and then we're playing something else. Gonna vomit. I'm done. Here we go. Wow. Okay, I'm way early. That music is sad. Bro's deaf emo. It's pretty. Dude, how am I supposed to do with that? Like, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm alive. Go to my YouTube channel right now, please. No. That shit is impossible, man.
Throw one of the batting cages so I can hit a baseball. I just want to... Okay. I just want to feel what it's like to hit a baseball, honestly. So we're doing this for a moment. How's that? That is pretty much an absolute laser. Almost a homer. Look at this. Look at how much we've improved. Remember when I couldn't hit a single one? Okay, well, that should have been a bomb. There you go. Look at this. They're not going very far, but I'm hitting them. Some of them. Look at this. We're going to do a home run derby. Oh, and it shows me where the ball's going. Yeah, buddy. That is absolutely fucking punished. Bomb. That was middle. Shouldn't have moved. Ah. This is nice. If I could do this in online servers, I'd have so much more fun, but I really can't. At all. Okay, now I can't even put one in play. There we go. Popped straight up, but that's fine. Oh, shit. That's a double. Cool. Well, this is nice. Well. Okay, now it's way harder. That pitch is fucking unbelievable. Ugh. This game is really hard. I, like, had it for a bit. But now my batting practice pitcher won't throw me a strike. That is like the best simulation of what actual real life batting practice is in like Little League when your coach is just a dad who can't throw strikes. But it's suddenly harder because the home run derby game's over. I think in home run derby they only throw strikes. Now he literally won't. He will not throw me a strike so I can practice. I hit the wrong thing to wind up. I hit spacebar for some reason. Yeah, we're doing another home run derby game because then I can actually hit the ball. Yeah, like that is middle. That's down the middle. That's not very good practice because that's like a meat pitch. I think I was... Oh, that is fair. It's a fair ball. That's foul. That is foul. Wow. Under it. Just barely. That is a laser beam. Wow. It's as close as you can get to any home run without actually hitting one. That could have been gone if I was on time. Well, that's fine. Back to Publix. I'm assuming I won't be able to get another at bat for like 20 minutes. If so, then I'm leaving. Yokohama Bay Stars. Oh, the game hasn't even started yet. Okay, I'm going to hang around to see if they put me at the top of the order so I have a quick at bat. And then if they put me at the bottom of the order, then I'm leaving. Deal. Nom nom.
How long does it take these people to pick a team? I want to know if I'm going to get to hit. Okay. Person is active. We're the Yokohama Bay Stars, which I love. Everything's darkness. Everything's night. Okay, I'm back. Stadium's being loaded. I'm fifth in the batting order. Okay, now I'm seventh. Please move me up. Please move me up. Please move me up. Please. I'm fifth. That's not bad at all. Now I'm sixth. I am new and would like some practice. You know what? Actually, hold on. Hold on. Here's what's going to happen. Move me up. When I said I'm new and would like some practice. Wow, I'm up to four. Thanks, guys. Yo. Oh my god, I'm in the cleanup spot. No, these people are really nice. I said I'm new and would like some practice, and they put me in the four spot even though I'm terrible. So I'm going to stick with Debussy. And then I'm going to try something. I don't know if any of y'all have a Roblox. If you do, go ahead and start booting it up. Because I want to see if I can open a private server. And we could play a game with like four people. I don't even know if it would allow you.
This is crazy, but hear my number. So call me, maybe.
Wow, I love that. That's hilarious. Hitting this game shaves a year off my life. Yeah, this is hard. So yeah, if you have Roblox and would like to play, please consider it so we can try playing Roblox baseball. They need to make the game different and more alive. What does that even mean? Dude has 1,000 strikeout. When am I ever going to hit against like a normal human being?
Coming, maybe.
Shoop's only for rude people. Yeah, that's fair. Bark, 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 says G-Man. Damn. Ugh, I'm gonna be on deck. This is awesome. Give me my laptop. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. This shit is really hard. One power. How are you seeing that? How are you seeing your power? People keep saying that. They're like, I got 0.9. Where are you seeing these? What do these numbers mean? How are you seeing it? 9. Hit stats. Yo. Thanks, man. Okay, so I can hit 9 after taking a cut and see what's happening. I'll try it on mobile. Are you joining Roblox Baseball? I better see an egregious amount of yeses here. I'm putting yes. Yes, I'm super cool myself right now. There you go. I'm the first vote. Okay, I'm going to have to wait a whole inning before I get in a bet. Yo, I'll play first base. Play first base. Be honest. Yes, be honest.
Okay, I need to stop clicking out the window because the game crashes when I'm on deck. I'm going to be so pissed. All right, so every time I take a cut, I can check my hit stats. Really? Is there no way to, like, dive for that when I'm literally freaking right there and I had a great break? Great jump, I meant. Ah, people are diving. Is it click? Is it spacebar? At the right time. Never played Roblox. All right, well, first time for everything. Oh, damn. Come on, get him out. Come on, Kentucky Wildcats. Come on, kitty cats. Come on, Kentucky Wildcat. Nice job. Oh my god, he has the Yankee Stadium strikeout sound. Alright, lucky. Come on, please. I'm there. You bet.
Now batting. Number 2. For BCB.
Is that a custom one? That is so funny. That is so awesome. It's like a robot voice. That is the best. Damn. This is the best. Two people said yes. Better see 10 people in that lobby. That's right. That's exactly right. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. We made the catch. Wow. Here we go. Let's just get a base hit. Like, literally just a base hit. Spat on it. Didn't like it. Wasn't where I wanted it. Give me a pitch to hit. That was going to be a strike for sure because of this game's whack-ass strike zone. It was right on the corner. This is hard as hell.
That was one hit. That was one hit. That was one hit. It was on the line. I could have gotten there. It was early.
This is hard. I was considering just assuming it's going to be a ball and not swinging. I think pitching in this game is way too strong. Like, it's too easy to get an egregious amount of movement on a pitch. Okay, I'm making a private lobby. We're going to see what how this goes. I hit the wrong thing, 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 I hit the wrong thing. Okay, let me, here we go. Create private server. Gotta buy some Robux. Real fast. It's like 99 cents. It's no sweat. I'll survive. Okay. Create a private server. Server name. Thermville. Configure private server. Allow joining. Friends allowed. Private server link. Here we go. Generate. Thermville, join. All right, here's the link. Here's the link. Here's the link to join. I don't know if this is gonna work. Someone is in. We have two more people in here. I don't know how this works. I don't know how to play. I don't know how you initiate a game. Now there are four people in the server. Five. This is great. We're populating. I don't know how to play. That's okay. We'll figure it out. Seven now. Oh my god. Good job, guys. Roblox is updating. That's right. Take as much time as you need. I don't know, like, how you initiate a game. Game stats. Current game. Okay. Well, how do we, like, hit, like, hey, let's play now. Let's go ahead and play. Because right now we're just, like, standing. What the hell? Okay. It's the Hanshin Tigers versus the... I can't read that. My eyes are betraying me. Is that Fukuoka SoftBank Hawks? Okay. Hi, everyone who's in. How do you play? Is this where I learned that I just spent 99 cents on a... server where you don't get to actually play, you just RSKU, and that's that? Or do we just not have enough people yet? We have nine, so this is like as good as it's getting. Try the menu. I tried that, but it says like league stats, game stats, and I tried this, and there's no like start game button. Oh my god. Player settings. I'm Googling it. I'm Googling it. Everyone have patience. Roblox HCBB. How to start a game. Playing in Publix. What about playing in private? Oh. I can't find anything about this. God damn, y'all. What the fuck? Now we have nine eager people in here just standing around. Well, shit, man. Maybe you can't play on private servers. Maybe it's not, like, set up for it to work. We got 5v5, dude. That's great. What the hell? Private server, r/HCBB. Start game is a command. /start game. Start game. Yo! Done and done. I'm a captain of a team. Hanshin Tigers, Fukuoka SoftBank Hawks, the Hiroshima Toyo Carp. I have a shirt from their team. My favorite teams are the Carp and the Bay Stars. What do you guys think, people on blue team? Do you guys want to be on the Hiroshima Toyo Carp or the Yokohama Bay Stars? Think your screen is bugging out? It is not. It is not bugging out. Could be the Red Sox. No. There's only MPB, KBO, and HCBBL. Which are like foreign leagues. Let's see. What are the Yokohama... Oh my god. What are the Yokohama Bay Stars uniforms? Yeah, these are... This one's pretty good. Ugh. We're going to be... How am I captain? Sucks, man. F it, dude. We're the Yokohama Bay Stars. Not going to lie, I'm terrified. That's fine, y'all. We'll figure it out together. We'll learn how to play. Portland Stags is pretty cool. I don't know what HCBBL is. I'm looking it up. I shouldn't do that. It's going to crash the game. I should do it on my phone. HCBBL. Blood Bowl League. What the hell? Okay, whatever. It's fine. Oh, are we playing? The stadium's loading. Okay, we're the away team, so we're in the Miami Sharks stadium. This is literally just the Marlins stadium, I'm pretty sure, in real life. But it's Sharks Park, according to this. The lineup? Okay, I'm putting myself in the two spot because I'm awesome. Who wants to hit leadoff? Put me last, says Sharon. Okay. Stuck in the fence, help. All right, so you can be leadoff. this is our lineup. This is our lineup. Done. Get up there, Starburst. You're our leadoff hitter. Let's go, Bay Stars! Look at this. We have a 7v6 in here. This is amazing. This is like an actual baseball game, almost. Y'all, this rules. I'm having a great time. You got to Starburst. You got to click to load early. It's annoying as hell, and I know you can do it. I also don't know how pitching works. Look at these stats. Still wet behind the ears. Just a baby in the Roblox baseball world. This is awesome, man. This is so funny. Fuck it, we're Sharks, I guess. Yeah, the Miami Sharks. We're the Yokohama Bay Stars. I like their white jerseys the most, but since we're the away team, that was not an option. So we got black jerseys. What is happening? What are we waiting for? Oh, does whoever's on the mound not know how to pitch, I guess, and is trying to figure out how? What is going on? I don't know what to do. I don't either. that was not a play. Yeah, it's fine. I don't either. Yeah, how do you start the game? Someone's dancing. How did you figure out how to dance? Is it slash E dance? It is. Look at that. Now I'm dancing. Click, I guess. Yeah, just try like clicking. What does your screen look like? Is this so much pressure? It's fine, dude. I don't have freaking anywhere to be. Does your screen just look normal, or is there like a strike zone in it, or like buttons to hit, or something? I'm shaking in my boots. Look at everybody dancing. I'm so proud of us. Go Bay Stars. No buttons, nothing on screen. Huh. Let's see. Pitcher board. Oh, wait, what does that say? Can someone... Oh, mayonnaise is supposed to be the one pitching. Oh, it started. Mayonnaise was supposed to be the pitcher, according to the board. So, mayonnaise, you're the pitcher. Sorry, I should have checked the pitcher board. I forget how it decided who's pitching, but... Mayonnaise, apparently, will be the pitcher. Good cut. I like the cut. Good cut. This is honestly... I'm so giddy right now. Claire de Lune. That's okay. Good at bat. Good try. Good try, guy. Good try, man. Here we go. Little early. Little early on it. Little early on it. That's a ball. I didn't like it. That's a ball. I told you this game's hard as fuck. Now I'm a little late. I'm on it, though. I'm on it. I've hit two foul home runs. Just got to get that timing down. That's early again. I'm clearly on it. Oh my God, someone said. Ah, popped up, but that's a fair ball. Woo! I'm running. Oh, I missed the base. I'm running, I guess. I'm going to stop at second. I need a double. All right, all done. Yippee! Does this, like, count as stats for my actual player? So that would be awesome. Let's go base stars. Let's go Bay Stars. Why am I here? I don't know, but I appreciate it. I'm glad that we're, like, playing. This is so fun. I never thought we'd be able to have enough people to play a game of baseball. Wow, mayonnaise. What a strikeout. What a cool guy. It's probably some people who know nothing about baseball. Yeah, I guess. This is awesome. You have to click twice. It's so freaking finicky. If you click once to wind up, I've been trying to click once to wind up, like right when the pitcher releases the ball, and then again to swing when it looks right. I don't know. It's freaking crapshoot. Telling y'all, this game's hard as hell. Can you steal? I don't want to steal, dude. It's like a casual game between friends. I'm going to switch my, here we go. All right, that's the inning. A good clean slate. Who's going to be our pitcher? Not mayonnaise. Is it just whoever walks onto the mound? How does this work? Go Baywatch. It is whoever walks on the mound. So it will be Starburst on the mound for the Yokohama Bay Stars. All right, everyone pick your position, I guess. I guess I'll be over here. Just, like, go somewhere where no one is, and it's probably fine. Let's go, Bay Stars! Good pitch! Good pitch! Oh, my God, you rule! Amazing job. Amazing work. That's hard. It's tough, man. I am insane. It says Starburst on the mound. Let me zoom out so I can catch any. What the hell just even happened? Oh, that's not a pitch technically, because you like stepped off of the mound. So you just like threw it like a dead ball. Hitting start with a trackpad. Yeah, that would be really tough. Oh my God, Starburst. Holy shit, perfect game incoming. I keep waiting for like someone's going to step to the plate with like 8,000 career home runs. This is when I find out that someone watching my stream is like a sleeper Roblox baseball veteran. Oh my God, you're incredible. Starburst. Good lord.
Wow! An immaculate inning
for Starburst. An immaculate inning. Incredible stuff. Incredible stuff. I made it onto the dugout. I'm awesome. I'm the best there ever was. What is this? I don't know what's going on. Like, oh, why is no one in the field? Why is the field empty? I'm coming. We're missing somebody because we have the pitcher, we have the catcher. Oh, Frozen Candles is over here. I was wondering what was up. Oh, hitting lefty. I love it. Now it's a 7 versus 5. Well, shoot. I wonder if we can get this like particle accelerator thing to work. If you just jump on the other person's head enough. Okay, I have no idea. Get him, Starburst! This is awesome. I love how it's dead silent in here. No one got walk-up music. Yeah, because it costs a Robux. And I'm filthy Robux rich. Look at this profile picture here. Holy shit. Look at this. This is like an album cover. That picture is so funny. Don't got no Robux, dude. Yeah, I mean, no sweat. I don't know why I spent money on my mom's PayPal on this game. This is really hard. It's so hard. All right, Starburst. Keep going to work out there. Mayonnaise also just had an immaculate inning, I'd like to point out. Dude, if someone's going to make contact, and it's going to shake the world. It's going to be epic. Have a good stream. Thanks, man. Thanks for tuning in. Make cookies. Yo, fair. I should make cookies. I haven't made cookies in a while. I haven't done any baking in a while. Join the stack. Oh, yo, people are stacking over there. There's a stack forming. You don't have to be good. Basically waiting for someone to get a hit on accent so we can all scream. Yeah, fair. I'll scream. I'll scream if someone gets a hit. I'm gonna sleep on the phone. Look at the chat. It's so much louder in game. I told you, man. I turned it way down in OBS. It's incredibly loud. It's so, so loud. I missed. Shit. Okay, I'm slow. I can do it. Go ball. Go baseball. I'm just going to go to first and then stop. I'm going to switch it back to Claire DeLune. Is no one fielding? Yeah, that's fair. Here they come. I got a base hit. I'm a dance. I scared my roommate with that. Yeah, I mean, it's loud as fuck. Let's go. Dinger. Take the first pitch. I love it. You back at school yet or no? No, I go back Monday night is when I'm going back. This is so funny. Jesus. All right, the pickle man. Click once you start seeing me throw. Yes. The second he's like going in his wind up. Oh! That's foul ball. All right. Yeah, if you see the pitcher going in their windup, click once and then click again when it gets the plate. You were just a little early. That's good though. That's huge progress. Making contact and shit. Those were some good swings. My homies love Roblox baseball. I'm loving it. This game's hilarious to me. Strike one. I'm checking Twitter. Real fast. There's nothing going on. I'm legit stuck in the fence. It's fine. Once it's your turn, it'll teleport you to the on-deck circle. Like, when you're next. So, it's all good. We're gonna get hit one of these days. Yeah. When a hit happens, I'm gonna scream my ass off. It is still 0-0. It's a pitcher's duel. I'm gonna eat some cheese crisps. Hey, Halen. So when this pitcher starts to wind up, I click. Yeah. And then you click again to swing. I'm stuck in the fence. I'm stuck in the fence. All right, I'll just hang out in the fence. Can I dance in the fence? No. Let me out! I don't want to be in the fence anymore! I did it. I got out. Yeah, we got like a little jump chain going there for a second. Yo, dance. Wait, hold on. Okay. This is a lot. This is a lot. This is a lot.
Get him, Starburst!
Someone explain what the four in my head means. That's where you are in the order, so... Starburst is one, so you'll be the fourth person to come up. So it's like, it just goes in order. Seriously, this is impossible. It is really freaking hard. This game is so hard. I told y'all I was not just whining. It's genuinely an incredibly hard game. And this is when you know where the pitch is going to be. Then you got to put in the factor of people throwing shit all over the place with movement. And sometimes they're not even a strike. So they're unhittable. Hard. Hard game. Even I'm eating dirt at first base. Hell yeah. Okay, whoever's turn it is needs to step up to the plate. I'm like getting one of the boxes. Like to either side of the plate. Okay. Here we go. Let's go to work. Yo, that looks like a good swing. We're on it, dude. First one you get a hit, I'm going to praise endlessly. Just so you know. Computer's overheating. Yeah, this game is a nightmare for computers everywhere. Oh, my God! That's a hit! Holy shit! Who was that? Oh, my God. Everyone's got to go congratulate. Frozen Candles! Frozen Candles just stole second and is now going back to first. Holy shit, that's amazing. Oh, we don't have a first baseman. Here, I'll go play first. Okay, now anyone can throw it over. Oh, wait, you can tag out Frozen Candles. I don't know how. Yo, Starburst, if you find a way to throw it over to me, we could get Frozen Candles out, probably. I don't know how to do that, though. I don't know how to do that. Yeah, me neither. It's fine. I've got no clue. Yeah, just focus on striking this fool out. Where did the ball even end up? You can press W to look behind you. Oh, neat. That's frightening. Frozen Candles. What a hit. Here I come. Stepping up to the plate. Deep breaths. Here we go. And now I am Zen. Get fucked! Home run! Woo! I'm going for a trot! Stars! Yokohama Bay Stars!
Oh my God! Bay Stars!
Someone has scored. It is now 1-0 Bay Stars.
Oh my God, a hit to Pickle Man. It's all coming together. Holy shit.
Oh my God. People are, the children are learning. The children of the forest are learning. Wow, Pickle. It is duh, Pickle Man. Not just any Pickle Man. Duh, Pickle Man. Roblox Baseball goes wild. That's right. You see the high highs Roblox Baseball can reach? That feeling of success. What happens if I go to the pitcher's mound even though I'm not the pitcher? Yeah, that's what I figured. This is great. And we have a first baseman. This is it. This is it. All right, whoever's up, you can go ahead and walk onto the plate as long as you get there within the next, like, 27 seconds. I think your number is green if you're up. Second base, base. Hell yeah. Mayonnaise! I think they're AFK. That is okay. And that is fine. I'm like fully zoning out. I'm so tired. Epic highs and lows of Roblox Baseball. It is quite a roller coaster.
Oh, ripped. Just a little early. Oh my God. Frozen Candles is getting the hang of it.
I'm going for a jog. Going for a run. What if I just stand like right here? Now I'm the catcher. It won't let me catch. Now I'm going this way. I'm here. Starburst. Get him. I want to see a swamp donkey, an absolute swamp donkey on this at bat. A piss missile, if you will. This game is so long. Let's just say this is the last inning. How's that sound? Claire de Lune.
La la la.
beautiful. I was early. I was late, I mean. I missed. Missile. I'm gonna go to second base. If you stay on a base for a while, it'll just teleport the ball back, so there's no outfielders. I've learned from playing online that it's common courtesy to not just run the bases because someone doesn't have outfielders, because everyone has to just wait for you.
Yo! Oh my god! What a nuke! Who hit that? That was almost a... I was almost gone! Who hit that? That was almost a nuke. What the hell? Who just hit that? Holy shit, Yokohama Bay Stars! What a nuke! Holy shit, it's all coming together, Bay Stars!
Strikeout.
How many letters in devoured? This is awesome. Good hit, man. Oh my goodness. J-Liz, what a shot. Now, what is it? 2-0 now? Holy crap.
All right. Let's hold it down. This is the last inning. This is the last inning, I think. Allegedly.
What a game this is. What a game it is.
Someone just dropped some really long thing that got censored. I'm sure it had like a lol in it or something in Roblox. It was like, fuck you. Can't be saying that. Oh, that swing looked perfect.
La da 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 da.
Let's go, Bay Stars.
Just pop an Advil for luck. A luck Advil.
Oh my god, one more out to get and the game is over. Come on, Starburst. Lock it down.
That's game! That's it! Wow. Go Bay Stars. Go Bay Stars. Everybody jump. Yes. 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 Jump pile. Jump pile. Jump pile. Oh, shit. Y'all almost got that infinite jump thing going. Go Bay Stars. Go Bay Star. Yo! Look at how high I got right there. Amazing. Amazing work, everyone. I'm trying to get this jump tower thing to go. Alright, well, it has been a pleasure. Thank you, everyone who played, for playing. That was really funny.
Game is hard as hell. Okay. Well, it was a shortened stream where we got little done, if anything. But that's fine. Be back on Sunday to also probably get little done, if anything. I have no idea what I'm streaming on Sunday. I'm just kind of floating for a while. Until I get back into classes so I can make a new schedule with 3 streams a week and have a better idea of what I'm streaming each week. All right. Thanks for tuning in, gang. I'll see you on Sunday. I'm so tired. I will have a video going up tomorrow, probably, maybe. Okay, love you. Bye.